Nice tactical reload. You only got your guy twice. I win.
What are you talking about? You shot the hostage's ear off.
She'll live.
Yeah, without an ear.
Not bad. Both of you, not bad. Of course, these targets don't shoot back.
That must be next week.
Kate, I think you're holding back. Shoot with confidence. Relax your shoulders. Tony. It's a nice grouping.
So I win.
Oh, we're just getting warmed up. Give me your cover.
What for? Right. Oh, come on, boss. I've been breaking that cap in for 3 months. I love that cap.
Then don't shoot it.
Did you back this up?
Oh, no. Gibbs, come on. My whole life is in that thing. Gibbs, come on.
Then don't shoot it.
We screwed this up. I have a suggestion.
What?
We break into Gibbs' basement and we set his boat on fire.
That's cold, Kate. I think there was a reason I liked you. Yep.
Gibbs. Yeah, we're on it.
What's up?
A Marine wife buried her husband yesterday. Somebody thought it'd be fun to call her up on the phone and harass her.
Since when do we investigate crane calls?
Since the guy calling is claiming to be her dead husband.
On the firing line. Ready on the right, ready on the left.
Fire.
See how you do under pressure.
I'll bring the lighter fluid.
Deal. Very cool. Where can I get one of these?
You can have that one.
Really? Thanks. So you said you needed help?
Yeah, I'm trying to pull up the records on a dead Marine, but my security access won't go through.
It's because computers can sense fear, Tony.